Hi, it's Michael LaFido, author of the book Luxury Listing Specialist and founder of the international designation, which is called the Luxury Listing Specialist. In this week's video, we're going to talk about a topic that you might have heard of, maybe you haven't. It's called the CLUE Report, C-L-U-E, the CLUE Report. The C stands for comprehensive, the L stands for loss, the U stands for underwriting, and the E stands for exchange. So most insurance companies contribute to their claim history to what's called the CLUE Report. So in other words, if you are buying a home, you want to know what kind of claims are put in on their insurance over the last 5 to 7 years, and that's what the CLUE Report will provide. But you as the buyer cannot request it from the insurance company. Only the seller can, but you can put in a request to the listing agent, the other listing agent, or the listing agent puts in the request to the seller to provide the CLUE Report. But again, only sellers can require and request the CLUE Report. Bank rate, we've also included in this video, an article from Bank Rate that was from February 25th of 2020. And I'm going to point out a couple key points in this Bank Rate article. Again, the CLUE Report, your free CLUE Report that you request that the seller should provide you, includes the name of the insurance company, the date of any losses and their claims, the type of loss, fire, wind damage, hail damage, etc., whether or not the claim was denied, if not denied, the amount the insurer paid out, and the homeowner's insurance policy number and claim number. So the report won't include, okay, what part of the house was damaged, but it will give you enough information to ask the owner to explain the details. A report might be blank for the two reasons: the homeowner did not make any claims the past 7 years, or the home was covered by the insurance company that doesn't participate in the CLUE Report. Recently, I sold a $2.2 million home, and we were provided a CLUE Report, and there was some damage that was rewarded to the seller. There was big hail damage on this home, and this house had a slate roof. So thankfully, the owner had receipts that matched up the reports, and they had everything done professionally. So it gave the buyer the peace of mind that, yeah, there was some insurance damage done on the home, but the seller took care of it, and they provided the receipts. So the CLUE Report, again, the sellers can only request it. So if you represent a buyer, make sure you differentiate yourself and ask the seller to provide that so you can bring more value to the buyer. If you represent the seller, have the seller get the CLUE Report ahead of time so you could be proactive, so that when that buyer is coming to see 5 to 7 homes on a Saturday, yours is the only one that provides the CLUE Report. Again, Comprehensive Loss Underwriting Exchange is what CLUE stands for. My name is Michael LaFido. Keep raising the bar and bring value to your buyers, to your sellers, and to your market, and that's how you attract more opportunities. Have a great day and take care.